This is New Earth. The time after the solar flares altered our planet. Most people perished. The survivors have taken refuge underground to avoid radiation. A select few have been making missions to the surface in an attempt to uncover who controls the machines.